changed a lot. For me, changed the ladies changed a lot, a lot. I think that, I don't know, my point of view is much more than the guys. For me, it's the big difference of in tango, the ladies. You know, because sometimes in one couple, the lady become a more active role, very nice, the people look the lady and she become very important. I like, of course, when the couple are a couple, like both, but I know in a lot of couples, the girl take a very important place, much more than before. Before was not that. Was a good follower, have something very nice, a very good personality, but perhaps the people doesn't remember too much the lady. Everyone know, but didn't become too famous as a man. And now in these days, no, changed a lot. The ladies become very famous and are like the same.
Yeah, I think.
For most of the time.
For 140 years, the ladies' technique was very simple instruction. Don't look the roof, don't look the floor, join your foot, don't think. Wait for me, so fast, so slow, and that's it.
Just feel.
So now the ladies' technique is quite developed. Yeah, I think most of the ladies who take enough lesson, they can follow most of everyone. And before that, was more close to intuition, so.
Changed a lot now the way how to teach. The people also are improving the way to teach tango. Before was other way, was not too much knowledge about the body, about the movement. Was more feeling, intuitive, because that less people dance. Because this is the reason that why I think that everyone can dance, because the technique and the knowledge now is deeper. You can teach everyone. Before, no, and just a few people that have talent can do it. In these days, no. Perhaps not become a professional or the best, but enough to enjoy, go and know people and dance and enjoy, yes, everyone.